we have business cards. That's President Joe Rose business cards. If you don't know them, guys, follow them on Instagram at Prezi_Rose. Yeah, really, really, really good for smokers. Yeah, you're not a bad person if you smoke, so go ahead and follow them. Hit them up for all your smoking essentials, guys. Yes, that's what's in my purse. It's a bit girly, really girly, I know. Now we have book. That's Vic's writing, Victoria, but there's more stuff in there. Writing, and my pen is in there. It's a little pen, yeah. We have my glasses, even though I can barely find it sometimes, but yeah, it's always in my bag, I guess. This is not reading glasses. I actually do wear glasses. That's my glasses. Like I said, I don't like it anymore, per se. I don't. It's all dirty and stuff like that, but yeah, that's my glasses. Always in my bag. From Armani Exchange. I used to love the frame, but now I don't like it anymore, so I don't wear it that often, and I do need another, a different frame. So that's my glasses. I have vitamin E. That's always in my book bag also. Ooh, and sanitizer. And my bag also. That's it. Comb. My umbrella. That's in my bag also. It's really cute. I think Poppy bought this for me. Yeah, he did. I have, you know, every girl have their cologne in their bag that they bring. This is my favorite cologne. Good Girl. Girls, if you haven't had this cologne, or if you have never tried it, not because the bottle is sexy, but it's really, really good. This is my all-time favorite cologne. Really, really nice. Good Girl. Yeah. And we have, what else? Oh yeah, this is another cologne. It's not mine, but I do take it out sometimes. This is the Tom Ford New York. Really, really nice. I love it. I love it. I should do a video of my favorite colognes. This is a Tom Ford. Really, really nice. Love it. I bring it in my bag sometimes. You have my keys. Also, Presidential Rose lighter and leash. You can follow them on Instagram, as I said before, for all your smoking essentials. Oh wow, this is a garbage nail clip. I have nail clips in here. Food snack. Not a lot, because your girl's getting fat. Lotion. This is from Bath and Body Works. Really, really nice. This is my favorite lotion. It's almost finished. Yeah, so you can it's the Gingham. Yeah, really, really nice from Bath and Body Works. Yeah, you have garbage like every other girl. Garbage is in my bag. Some more stuff. Tags. Eyelashes. Yeah, they're in my bag. Garbage receipts. Eyelash again in my bag. And I recently added this to my bag. This. With your girl stuff. Yeah, again, girly stuff. I like glitter and stuff like that. So you have deodorant, sanitary napkin, pads. You have wipes, and you have tissue paper. This is something I usually have these, but they're scattered all over. I recently put them in this packaging to stay in my bag. And what else do I have in my bag? Yeah, my Fenty lip gloss. It's not in my makeup bag because I use it ever so often. This is the Pro Kisser. really, really nice. This is my favorite from Fenty, lip gloss. I wanted to do a review on this, but I'm telling you guys now, it's really, really nice. Really, really pop your lips and stuff like that. So, what else? You have my charger. I use an iPhone. I don't know where the top is, but it should be around this. Ring from somewhere. And we have some dollars. Yeah, and that's it. My bag. It's really dirty right now, but you guys know how it goes. And that is what is in my everyday bag, guys. I challenge you guys, ladies that are watching, to do a video, what's in my bag challenge, and let's go. This is all that was in my big old bag. I love big bag, guys. So until next time, guys, see you. I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you for your support. Thank you for watching my video. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. You guys be safe, be kind to each other, and live life like it's your last. Okay, guys? And before you go, remember to subscribe, remember to like, leave a comment, and share this video. Thanks again. It's your girl, Roxy. Peace out.